he had his US visa temporarily revoked by a US administration that now sees Chinese students as potential spies.
Oh, boy, Sonny.
I worry it might happen again, he says, telling me he's now thinking of studying in the UK instead. Who do you want to win the
Sonny likes his teeth to be brushed. There you go.
Not so subtle, is it?
Good boy, Sonny.
Good news, according to Mitch McConnell, we're going to have some good action come the beginning of next week. Mitch McConnell says that the Senate will vote to confirm Amy Coney Barrett next Monday. The full Senate vote next Monday, October 26th, will happen to confirm Judge Amy Coney Barrett to the U.S. Supreme Court. We will be voting to confirm Justice to be Barrett next Monday, and I think we'll be another signature in our efforts